Hello? Wait, easy seed today?
Well,
a fairway, what are they called? Not a fairway driver, but like a hybrid or something like that, I think is really important. Like, I remember when I was getting into golfing quite a bit, I would use those a lot more. And, or like a wood, yeah, good wood. And that really helped significantly. Let me go this way first. Yeah, I love me a good wood, yeah. Hey, Greggy, thank you very much. Oh, I didn't want to do this. Fuck. Yeah, because now I'm stuck. Yeah, I think I'm just stuck. Fuck. God damn it, I need to look at where I'm going before I do that. Oh, Eddie's already like, Eddie turned off his alerts. Eddie is pissed that he lost to me yesterday. I just know it. All right, hold on. I got to focus up here. Yeah, that Eddie was not happy about that loss yesterday. Almost tempting to just try CWJ. Then I can just go see the map. I don't want to say it first, but could YOLO it. But it's not even guaranteed that the map connects there afterwards, so you run a risk. What's up, Homunculus? Nice to come here sooner. Then back. I feel like something has changed in the logic to where we're seeing gravity a lot earlier than normal. I know also once Eddie saw that, he started sweating because Eddie doesn't like when the seeds have gravity early, because then that puts me at a slight advantage because I have like a little bit cleaner movement, you know. Can I even make this? Okay, that's good to know. All right, we're good. Okay, so I haven't gotten anything yet, I don't believe. I'm after that. Alright, nothing. We're gonna go back this way. Yeah, can't do that. And can I do this? I can. Okay, this is very good. Metroids. Dead end. Hopefully an item. Yep. Grab it. Should be another dead end. Yeah, I'll save. It's gonna be really hard to do this with screw attack on. Alrighty, let's get out of here. Gonna be able to do any of this, and this isn't in logic, I don't think. I'm gonna have to go left. Left of the ship, I'm thinking. I'll just check this real quick. Actually, no, I'm gonna go left of the ship. I bet left of the ship does have morph, like, probably instantly. It's like right after that door, it's probably morph. What it is. Stop, Chili. This is just called Emo Tracker. Not too much. Some basic stuff. Really nothing notable. Sorry, I'm boring today. Okay, so Torian it is. Or no. Is CWJ fuck, CWJ might be in logic. Let me see. Yeah, because I can't actually do that, so it's got to be CWJ. Or I might be able to do it without. Since I have gravity, I might be able to just jump up there. I don't know. Alright. I don't think I can even see that. Well, looks like I should have stayed over here. This is gonna end up being a tunnel. Unless that ends up being... Nope, it will end up being I'm sure this is Fantoon, it always is. One of these will be Fantoon, I'm sure. Oh yeah, I can't do that. That's a missile. Alright, so we gotta get this. This is Morph Ball. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm so sick of that. God fucking damn it. It's so annoying. You get stuck up there and you can't grab it in time because bullshit. Mom? Look at the tracker. How do you want me to use bombs to get up there when that item is morph? Okay, so I can't go down there yet. I'm probably just gonna have to go. No, I can't go over there yet. Can't go up. I have to go, I guess, underneath, and that's it. This has to be bombs. Yeah, I know. You know where one item is. It's right here. I got it. But this is bombs or power bombs. Yeah. And half the time when you're saying you want a backseat, it's because you're watching another runner. It's not even like of your own knowledge. All right, we're gonna go grab those items over there. Rando God. Oh, nice. How many races have you done in one? We'll just kill Fantoon now. Okay, it's not Fantoon. I'll save now. This is fine. It's always Fantoon there. All right. Okay. What do we got here? Okay, so we just need to go grab that major, and then we need to leave. Okay, so that is... Okay. That is a major over there. Yep. And since, wrecked ship is generally the smallest, I'm actually gonna go to wrecked ship first. After I get that major. This layout's kind of odd. It's just making you... I mean, this little roundabout thing was my fault, but other than that, it's like, yeah, very... Go this way, go this way, go this way. Yeah. Ping pong. So I'm really needing power bombs here. Because I'm going to need at least two. Let's go this way. Because I can farm. Should be fine. The 4% chance for a drop. That might have upped it to 8%. That, anyways. Just give me more supers, actually. I'll take just supers from here on out, because then I can hopefully take care of Ridley without having to worry about... Okay, power bombs it is. Without having to worry about charge. First, or no, we'll just go left first. Doesn't matter, really. Oh, wait, no. Oh, I'm gonna be very upset if this is, this might actually be... It might require a speed booster. There's a couple halls that are reasonably lengthed. This is. Yeah. But I'm thinking. A lot of supers at least. So that helps. I think this is speed haul. No, okay, attic. Oh, there's a bottom door. Never mind, we're good. I didn't see the bottom door. Right. Hell runs are never in logic in this difficulty. I don't like being stuck in Criteria for 20 minutes, but whatever. Yeah, hell runs are not in logic. I mean, we do them all the time, but... Or no. Sorry, hell runs are in logic. Crystal flashing is not in logic. Okay. I'm pretty sure Crystal Flash is not in this difficulty. Okay, we have to go to Meridia first. Like, it should never be required to Crystal Flash. It'll never say, okay, so in order to get this item, you have to Crystal Flash. Let's fucking go, baby. Could just I'm gonna keep it just in case I get charge and plasma, as I'm already committed. Yeah, wait, it's not even randomized. Yeah, you know, spring ball and X-ray really make the difference here. This will probably be a dead end, so I'm gonna do this. Yep, okay. Gotta learn how to read the maps. You know what? I'm just gonna go right for the map if I can. Can't Crystal Flash, so I'm gonna try not to use any ammo here. Yeah. Gotta be top. How does he know? Ah! Well, so the reason I know that it's a 50-50, at that choice, at that point, it's a 50-50 that that's Fantoon in this room. Oops. Because there's one more map. There's one more map station. Or no, sorry, there's two more map stations. And one of the map stations is a water station. So it can't be that one. And the other one. Ooh, okay, so we're gonna go up. Yeah, I'll do this. Jeez, I almost choked. Everything's leading to Brinstar. All right, let's do this. Oh, I'm sorry. Wait, what was this item? Missiles. Yeah. All right. So yeah, there's only essentially one more map that Fantoon could be at, but since these were right doors, there's only one right door left. So, one right door left. Right left. So it had to be, pretty much it had to be that one. No, honestly. I'm saving just in case these items are like complete shit. Like, I have bombs at this point. I'm questioning whether or not I would get yeah, I mean, we might get X-ray 2 and 3. Grapple doesn't really help me too much. It could just make the Dragon fight slightly faster at this point, but Spazer, I would keep more than likely. I have charge now, but we're hoping for plasma. Yeah, ice is good, so good. So we're gonna go to the right and see if that's a yeah, we're gonna hope that that's an E-tank, but if it's not, it's not, it's fine. He's been good. Should have seen if there was an E-tank first, but I also don't want to take a risk and just die here for one of these heavy-hitting enemies. So, this is a missile, I believe. Yeah, so it's this item. Yeah, E-tank. So, E-tank's nice. Ow. Myrtle. Ow. Okay, well, am I even gonna be able to do this shit? Phaser! I'll just keep it. This is a refill here, so we're gonna refill. Yeah, it's pretty much go mode now, yeah. Now we go right. Wrong right. Other right. Hey, thanks for the 111, Junior. Thanks, bud. Yeah. There's something else, Albert. Thanks, man. Thank you. Okay. Wow, what a map this is. Okay. So... we're gonna go down to Norfair after that. I still need potentially Varia. Plasma would be nice too. It's not random. We pick the sprites that we play with. Okay, plasma's nice. We go, then back down right to grab that and then that. You got yourself some plasmers. Yep. Yeah, I don't need to try to worry about killing Dragon, because we'll just kill Dragon later. There's Mother Brain's here anyway, so we have to go find Kraid and Ridley. I'm just gonna go. Just a lot of HP to go grab that item. And it could just be power bombs. All right. Well, it's getting to the point now to where I just need E-tanks. Biff, thank you for the 35 or 33. Yeah, we're gonna grab that. We're gonna hope that that's two minor items to the right. Good. We're gonna point one more missile pack or one more super pack, and I'd probably just try to kill Ridley without finding Varya now at this point. All right, let's go to Warfare. Still can't even get top right of ship. That's funny. Yeah. Up, Sasuke. Top right of ship is a wrecked ship. We're gonna hope that there's nothing there. We're gonna hope that Kraid and Ridley are in Norfair. Right here, perfect. Could have peeked here earlier. Kraid and Kraid. Okay. Any major items? Nothing. Wow. So down. Okay. Well, that or Taurian. You can guess how old I am. All right, so then Meridia, back to Criteria. I'm gonna save. Damn, I look good for 37, huh? No, 31. Oops. Kind of annoying that I can't even get the wrecked ship yet to check. Yep, I got 1 foot in the grave, that's right. That it's not. Oh, well. Actually, we're just gonna hope that I find Ridley. Then I can, like, maybe just try to find a couple items and, or, like, another E tank. Very sweet. In my experience, these doors are always, like, dead ends. The way they wrap around. Ooh, E tank's nice. Okay. Not dead end. But, alright, so we keep going that way. Okay. I'm just so worried that one of those doors that I left unchecked is gonna be Ridley. And then we're gonna run all the way over here. The map. But chances are I go and check those doors and they're nothing. Because Ridley could still be in a wrecked ship. Can you guess how old I am, please? Okay, so we're good. I'm going to guess that you are 22 years old. Okay, my second guess is 14. Yep, exactly, yeah. That's how I spent most of my time, my early 20s on the internet, were asking other people how old they are in a random chat room, yeah. Okay, so it has to go this way. I'm under 11. Well, it's been nice knowing you. Twitch literally bans people that say that they're not of age. And we have to ban you too. Actually. Because you're supposed to be 13. Goodbye. just played himself. All right, anyways, can you ban someone? Yeah, sure thing, Albert.
That was my kill.
Incoming ban appeal? Yeah. I was joking. That was my cousin on my account. You have to be 13. Twitch nukes people. If you say, people have joked about not being 13, or they joke about being 12, and they get like banned. Like right there. This is fucking annoying that this is what I'm dealing with. Nice, dude. No, it's not required, but I gotta come up with a setup. Hold on. It doesn't matter if they'll just make a new account. What is the timing for this? Yeah, it literally doesn't matter. Like, it makes me question if, like, you're 12 as well with that thinking, that line of thinking. Because you have to abide by certain laws, and that is one of them. Try it one more time. No, I don't have space jump. I thought that was the frame. That's fucking bullshit, dude. God fucking damn it. Hold on, I just gotta check doors now. It's just a waste of my goddamn time. Whoa! I didn't know you could just do that. Alright. Okay, so that connects to that, of course. Alright, okay. Yeah, I don't think we're winning this one, fellas. This is taking way too much time. Yeah, it's a little bit rough right now, yeah. Sounds like quitter talk. No, I'm not quitting, but... Okay, I just gotta check every door. I didn't come here expecting you to win. What'd you come here for then, Albert? Ridley? Yo, Ridley? Thank you. Yo, Ridley? Yo, Ridley? Yo, Ridley? Yo, not Ridley. Nice. I mean, I have no choice. So for those that are confused on what's going on, there's only wrecked ship left, and I can't get to wrecked ship until I get items. And I can't really even get to the map station to see what items are in Torian. Okay, if Eddie actually killed Ridley in this seed, ban crazy for like a week. If anyone like, we'll ban him afterwards. So then that way I don't actually know. Maybe 2 weeks. Yeah. Well, the reason I said don't ban him now, because then if you ban him, then I know that Eddie found Ridley, which if Eddie found Ridley, that actually gives me good information on where Ridley is. Ridley would be in Torian, unless I missed an item, and I don't think I've missed any items. All right, so then we go. Try up. I'm just looking for Ridley right now. Yeah, I think we're getting destroyed this one. Eddie gets his revenge. Immediately after I beat him yesterday, he was like, "Yo, Oates, run it back." And I said, "Nah, man, I got stuff to do." He was very upset with me. Ridley? Yeah, no, I know. There is the Eddie already did this joke. Maybe Ridley was back there. Shoot. Yeah, so I've just accepted the fact that this is so GG for us. It's ridiculous. We're just not finding any items. Literally cannot be here, but I'm gonna check anyways, maybe for an item. Okay, we're just gonna save. You know what I expect? I expect Zeb to finish. Zeb has been actually crushing people lately. Wow, bombs. Well, I can go to wrecked ship now. Was it supers? Okay. I was afraid that was gonna happen, you fucking dumbass snail. I said, you know what? This snail's gonna fucking hit me down in the sandpit. Little bastard. Why do you keep harmonica somewhere else so you can make fun of Oates's pronuncia banza? True. I've already beaten Hollow Knight. Crazy whispered me. Uh oh, he whispered you, what'd he say? Said it was a joke. Yup, yup. Of course it was. Two majors. All right, well, go grab the map, I guess. All right, we can unban them because there are Eddie jokes. So Ridley's probably just not here at this point. We're just losing so much goddamn time. Crazy, thanks for the gift sub. This just sucks. I guarantee. Wait, no, well, Bombs was here too. Which means that, oh man. So someone will probably be finishing soon, but maybe not as fast as I think. Because Bombs, every item to get to the top right of the ship, which is Wrecked Ship, was here in the sand pits. Oh geez, and there's another major item, my god. Which we can now grab, it's probably Varia. But I'm just gonna leave. This is just way too much, it's just... Because there's only one thing it could be, or two things. Three things, right? At this point, so... The 50-50, no, two things. And I don't even need. Yeah, I don't need Varia at this point. Yeah, we're so fucked, actually. It's my prediction is within 5 minutes, Zeb will finish, and then Eddie will finish shortly behind. That's my prediction. Zeb is actually very good at these. Eddie's whatever. It's 50-50 against Eddie now at this point. It's 50-50 against Coach Eddie. All right. All right, let's see if I'm right. By 105, we're going to see Zeb finish, and then we're going to see Eddie finish. Okay. Because they probably, if you got these items earlier, you already are done with Ridley. Because you probably grabbed that other item since you're there early. If you go there early, you're grabbing all the majors. Which then allows you to just come up here, kill Ridley, and then work your way back up. In a pretty clean way. Yeah, you could X-ray clip up here, but yeah. All right, where's Ridley? I hope Ridley is not near the map. It's too far away. My niece won't stop crying. My neighbors are bumping Lol Yachty. Oh no. Brosif, thanks for the tier 3 for 39 months. Thank you, Brosif. Aniv, you gotta do something about that, yeah. Alright, Ridley. Yeah, if Ridley's at the end of this door, we might be in trouble. Yeah, I think I'm actually just gonna drive there. I think I'm just gonna listen to some audiobooks. I'm gonna touch up on my Spanish. Just sleep in a Walmart parking lot or some shit. Yeah, I'm just gonna drive there. All right, you're insane. That's 20 hours, but it's not that bad. I'm gonna be honest. I find a little bit of, like, it's kind of peaceful. In a way. Just, like, relaxing. Oh, there's an item down there. Okay. Right bottom, we'll grab that, and then we'll go kill Ridley. Have some goddamn respect for yourself. Yeah, that is respect. Sleeping in my truck. I'm respecting my wallet. So I've done a 26 three times in a week and a half. 26 hours one way, 26 hours back, 26 hours back. I did, so how many hours of driving is that? A lot. All right. Yeah. That's the most I've ever done. What are you doing up here? Nitro finished first. My predictions were off. Oh, and Zeb finished. Okay, I was a little bit off on that. Woof. What was that, 105? Yeah. That was a close one for those two. Okay. So now we go and pretty much finish. Yeah, it's I wasted probably like 15 minutes on this one. All in all, it was really bad. Maybe like 10 minutes, to be fair. At least 140 HP. Damn. Yeah, you 24-inch rims on a Firebird. Let's do this, just so I can fill back up on this. Right. Yeah, we'll see. I mean, I still could just fly, but I don't mind road trips because I would get myself some audiobooks to listen to. I would probably drive for like 12 hours and probably just stay at like a hotel overnight and just get some quick sleep. Stay at like a motel. A crusty motel. And then I think it was Brinstar, yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Now I started it again and I don't think I can get into it right now. Man, it would be nice to have finished Dragon. Jesus, Dragon is awful. I drive a Honda Ridgeline. Drives a truck, that's right. And I also get up early in the morning, Lord Ostrich. Yeah. But you wouldn't know anything about that. You can't call a Ridgeline a truck. Yeah. Well, I kissed my sister in it, so yeah, I can. Yep, anyways. Oh, you did? My apologies, good sir. Yeah, that's what I thought. Even use a truck as a truck the way it was intended, or do you simply use it as a passenger vehicle? Yep, I use it as a truck. Anyways. Okay, this motherfucker drives a Chevy Colorado, and he's saying you can't even call it a truck? Are you kidding me? Well, at least my truck won't break down at 90,000 miles. Jesus. He's driving a fucking Colorado. Dork. Thank you. That's right, Nave. That's right. Titanius, thanks for the Prime sub. Appreciate it. Yeah, so whenever you see a truck on the road, you know what I look at? I see these like $80,000 to $100,000 jacked up trucks. And you know what I see? None of them have a hitch. And they're pristine. 99% of people that get a truck are not using it for what they say a truck should be used for. No hitch has ever been on their truck, ever. Yeah, and they got their tow mirrors on. Yeah. Not an ounce of dirt on their vehicle. And then they go, oh, nice truck, bitch. It's like, okay. What are you doing? Literally nothing. You're just wasting all your money with like a 20% APR. Oh, it's shut up, dude. It's 18%, asshole. Oh, my bad, dude. Yeah, over 96 months. I feel called out. I certainly hope not, dude. Six % of your credit isn't shit. You don't know what's funny? I was so annoyed when I went and got my truck. The dude pulled my credit through like 15 different... I don't know if this is something they do. I checked my credit religiously before, like in like the good report, and it was significantly higher than he pulled or he told me that they had, and I even got the printout, and he pinged my shit so many times. Like, this gotta be some sort of scam. It fucking lowers it so then your API goes up a little bit, or your APR. Like, what? It literally pinged it like 15 times in the course of 2 minutes. Yeah, I mean, so the truck that I drive, people say it's not a truck, which I don't give a shit what people say. It doesn't matter because it's like, it's basically just an SUV with a bed. But yes, some of those trucks are ridiculously oversized. A Tacoma is good. It's basically a Honda Ridgeline is like the same as a Tacoma. I don't think you need anything more than a Tacoma, really. Yeah, I honestly feel like the dude pinged my credit like 15 times because I was pissed. I was like, no, there's no way that my credit is that. It was like 60 points lower, and I had been checking it a bunch before, and I was like, that's not true. So he printed it out for me after a long time, and there was so many different pings, and I was like, there's no way that this is accurate. Like, well, obviously Credit Karma, but then like, you know, whatever, what's the, you know, your FICO or whatever, or what's it called? It's like the combination of everything, and then there's something else that was checked. Yeah, your FICO. No, Credit Karma I know is wrong, which I already kept tabs on, but I know what the FICO score was higher. Which is like the accurate one. Vico? Oh, it doesn't matter. But yeah, that was higher. Yeah, my FICO score. My fecal. Yeah. But anyways, I was questioning it because I was like, this is just unbelievable. Oh shit, I went the wrong way. Can we still make this work? Hold on, let me see something. I'm zoning out. I've been zoning out for the last 30 minutes on this rando. Oh, it wanted you to go around. Let's just try to make it. So we go through that. Yeah, we can make it. All right. It's just not ideal. Not ideal at all. So it's through this middle door, second door down. Okay. It's gonna be real tough here. No! 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 Shit, okay, let's take the right way this time. I've not been focusing for the last 30 good minutes of this random. All right. We've been talking about truck nuts. Yeah, it's a little bit faster than the other one. Just a little bit. Yeah, we'll go down. Right? Yeah, we can just do this. I gotta let the pup out because she's gotta pee every like so often. I'll be right back. Thank you. That was just so nice. All right, that's enough of that. Never do that again. I'll stop if you bring Megan back. Are you threatening me with more money?